The film Oppenheimer was nominated in 13 categories this year, winning in 7 of them. But do you know who has received the most nominations in the history of cinema? The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King was nominated in 11 categories and won all 11. Also, Ben-Hur was nominated in 12 categories and failed to win only in 1, receiving a total of 11 Oscars. However, the record for the most nominations goes to Titanic, 14 nominations, winning 11 Oscars.